Good morning, St. John's. Please tune your screens to SJC TV. Announcements will begin in 15 seconds. Good morning, St. John's. It's Tuesday, October the 8th. I'm your host, Ethan. This is SJC TV. Here's what you need to know from the podium.
Hi there. Today's Tuesday, which means that after school today is choir practice. On Thursday this week is our first official school mass. And if you would like to sing at that mass, if you'd like to contribute to the music, please come today after school to choir practice. Even if you're not sure if you want to do it all year, if you're not sure you want to be in the choir, just come out tonight, try it out, see if you like it, sing with us on Thursday, and then if you decide you don't want to stick with it after that, that's fine. But if you have so much fun, which you will, then you will decide to join forever. So come tonight to practice. I really want to get more people out and involved. I challenge the boys to come out and sing too, because we need male voices as well. So anybody who would like to sing, get a chance to participate in mass, please come tonight to practice. We practice from 3:15 to 4:15. Thanks very much. Back to the desk.
SJC Book Club is back up again. If you're interested in learning more, please sign up in the library. Are you interested in studying abroad? Do you want to go to school while immersing yourself in a different culture? Are you interested in going on an exchange? If so, there will be a Rotary Exchange meeting on Tuesday, October the 10th in the Divine Mercy Room at 12 o'clock p.m. Please see Mr. Lynch if you require any more information. Are you planning on graduating in June and are interested in pursuing a college education? Would you like to visit a popular college campus before committing to a school? Well, look no further. Ms. Ronson is organizing a free bus trip to Fanshawe College on Wednesday, October the 16th. If you're interested, then please sign up in Student Services by tomorrow, Wednesday, October 9th. And that is tomorrow, Wednesday, October 9th. Attention students, are you looking for a fun way to work towards your 40 community involvement hours? Well, if yes, then why not volunteer at our elimination draw on Saturday, November the 2nd? Students are needed to help with setting up and cleaning up the tables in the gym. If you're interested, then there's a sign-up sheet on the back of room 144. See Ms. Capole if you have any questions. With October in full swing, we are looking forward to sports just around the corner. To all those interested in coming out for curling, both boys and girls, please stop by Mr. Todd's room anytime this week to get some very important details. Attention grade 11 students, are you interested in sports? Well, there will be a sign up in room 213 tomorrow after prayer and O Canada for any grade 11 students who wishes to register in the SHSM sports program. Once again, there will be a sign-up / information meeting in room 213 with Ms. DeProsperous Wednesday after prayer and O Canada for any grade 11 students interested in registering for the SHSM sports program. And now we have a message from Student Council over at the couch.
Good morning, SJC. It's Julia and Maddie from Student Council. So we have some very exciting events coming up. So throughout the entire month of October, SJC will be having a Socktober. Each homeroom will be given a sock box that their class can donate new socks to at any time. The socks will be collected and counted every Friday of October, and the class that collects the most socks will win a pizza party. Also, if the school collects over 500 socks at the end of the month, the whole school will get an illegal sock day. All the socks are going to First Nations reserves up north, so let's show our school spirit and donate what we can.
Also, on Friday, October the 11th, SJC football team is versing Paris at North Park. Juniors play at 6 and seniors play at 8. It will be a $2 charge at the door. It will be a great game, so come out and show your school spirit.
And coming up on Wednesday, October 23rd, from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m., will be SJC's homecoming dance. Tickets will be available on School Cash Online for $10, starting on October 10th. If you are signing in a person from another school, they must be signed in by October 16th. SJC students, however, will be able to purchase tickets until midnight on October 22nd, and tickets will not be sold at the door.
Everyone who attends the dance will be entered to win an awesome door prize and is encouraged to wear their SJC spirit wear or green and white to the dance. It will be an awesome night, and don't forget to bring your student card to get in. That's all from us. Back to the desk.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for today. I'm your host, Ethan. This is SJC TV. Have a real great day, St. John's.